Good afternoon, guys. This is Cherry from Boracay. It's a sunny weekend here in Boracay, Alan. Today we are going to meet Rose, and I will accompany her for her aunt's prenup photo shoot. Okay, let's go. We are here now in a Sinagpa area. We need to walk a short mile away. Go into the beach because the prenup photo shoot will get take in Sinagpa front beach. Okay, we been here before. So you can see the building over here. That's they said that's a Robinson Mall, but it's still under construction. We're gonna find in this area there's some nice hotels like SeaTac, the Ponta Rosa, as you remember last time when we had a walk tour before here. It's so hot. It's hot. Okay. Maybe next time we're gonna try the small alley over there. But at this moment, we're gonna take the same alley before going to the beach. And we're almost close to the city. Okay. I'm not sure if it's already operated. I think in operation now, I think it's still closed because that hotel is mostly their guests are Chinese. Belia Bonbon. You can see the building over there, which is the color is the pink one. That's the Ponta Rosa. It's just 1 minute away on the beach. Okay, here we go. It's the pink one. It's the Ponta Rosa. We're almost close to the beach. We're gonna meet Rose there. It's hot. It's hot. Another way that's going to meet her. Here. Ponta Rosa. The ticket. In it. Bye bye. You're gonna find them. It's really hot here today. Saan kaya sila? Oh yeah. I think I found them over there. It's so hot. It's really hot. Yeah, I saw them. We're gonna find those wishes. Cheers. All right. Abao. I found them.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. de los favoritos pichuran de mi chate.
Oh, yeah.
No, digan, es como puto de mí.
Ang ganda ng panahon, ang init mo. Uy, perfect.
Dapat po. Yun yung photoshoot ng kiteboarding
ko. Dito tayo.
Doon daw.
Kahapon grabe ang amin niya. Ano? Napalda na lang ako.
Uy, maganda. Mama, magpapicture ako sa kayak. Photoshoot.
Good. Sana all nagpo-photo shoot na. Sana all. Sigurado na.
Sigurado
na.
Apo, mapalang.
Tini Vintage. Woo! So hot here. Hi.
Hi.
This is the Diniwid Beach. We are already here now in the new area. Huh? What? My God! Update lang
po. Wow! Mag-i-try
ka. Kailangan yung i-try.
Hindi na, okay na po. Okay, sige. Sige mo. Ang pamasahin na?
Oh, 200.
Okay. Thank you, sir, ha?
Thank you so much.
Pero wala pala, nasasakyan nun siya, ah. They have many rooms, as you
can see over there. How many rooms do you have?
I'm not sure. But they have a lot of villas.
Hundreds?
Villa, yeah.
I think it's hundreds. It's already. And here we go. We are here now in Coco Beach. And here we go, guys. We are here now in Coco Beach. Coco Shell Beach. This is Coco Beach now. Many people. Unlike before lockdown, it's empty here. Mostly the local people are only coming here. Swansea, but the beach is so nice, so amazing. We're gonna go on that side later after we ate our late lunch. Okay, we need to go back there. We're gonna find some souvenir shops here, but I recommend to you that much better you're gonna buy some souvenirs like in e-mall or d-mall, because some stores, as you know, much cheaper compared here. That's expectedly, it's double price here, or let's say expensive, because this is one of the nice spots here in the island. And here we go, our foods are right. And we ordered the Filipino chicken curry version. That's it. Oh, it's windy. She's so nice. It's really windy. My company is already there. Look at that, the sand. It's obviously that there are people are walking here. It's obviously to the surface of the sand. Ah, I'm hanging. It's windy. Coco Beach. Excuse me. Many people here.